The topic of this conference is fintech, but Bitcoin is not fintech. And that may surprise many of you, and I hope as you learn more about Bitcoin, you continue to be surprised. I'll start with what Bitcoin isn't. Bitcoin isn't a company. Bitcoin isn't an application. Bitcoin isn't fintech. Bitcoin isn't banking. Bitcoin is a protocol. It's an internet system. And it doesn't belong to any company. It doesn't belong to any organization, just like the internet doesn't belong to any company or any organization. It is a system that allows us to use trust on a global basis to conduct transactions and commerce and finance and many other trusted applications. Bitcoin isn't what you expect. Now, the funny thing is that what Bitcoin does is it changes our expectations of what money is, because it changes the very foundation of how money and payment systems work. This isn't just a little thing that will affect a few companies. This is a very big thing. It's as big as the internet, and perhaps in some ways even bigger. And it's not just going to affect finance. It's also going to affect politics and governance. It's going to affect societies as a whole. I'm a technical person, and I'm interested in how Bitcoin works. And after 5 years, I'm still discovering new things about how Bitcoin works and understanding it in even greater depth.